There always is a small amount of electrolysis reaction on the blades of this auto prop, though this month it's a bigger issue. The anode is fine, though not fully active, so I suspect poor contact and will lift, clean, and replace.